In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to calculate area coverage of land use land cover classes in ArcGIS and Excel. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So if I open my ArcGIS, here I have land use land cover map of an area and I've done all the classifications. How to classify image is done in another video, and I put it in the description box for you to know how to do land use land cover classification in ArcGIS. However, today I want to show you, after you have done your classification, how to calculate the area coverage of each of these classes. So to do that, right click the layer and come to attribute table. In attribute table, we have the classes and we want to calculate the area coverage of each class. So to do that, click on table options and click on add field. So we want to add the field where we want to calculate it. Let's call it area, and the type is double. So click on OK. So we have created a column for area calculation. Now to calculate the area, you have to check for something since it is in a raster form. So come back to the layer, right click and come to properties. So when you open properties, come to source and check for the cell size. The cell size for this raster is 10 meter. So take note of that, 10 meter. So close again, then right click and open the attribute table again. So to calculate for the area, right click and open field calculator. Click yes. In field calculator, we want to calculate in square kilometer. So open brackets and click on count, multiply by the cell size, which is 10 meter. Multiply by the cell size again, which is 10 meter. Then close the brackets and divided by 1 million. The essence of dividing by 1 million is because we are calculating in square kilometer. So divide it by 1 million and click on OK. So it has calculated for the area coverage of the study area for each of the class. So now to complete the calculation, area calculation, click here, hold your shift key and click the last one to select all. So we have highlighted everything, then right click and copy the selected. Copy. Now open Excel sheet. In Excel sheet, right click and paste. So I've pasted it. So this is what we have. Now click and highlight everything. Click on auto sum to calculate the summation of everything. Now you can calculate for percentage. The percentage here will be equal to this divided by this times 100. So let's correct the equation here, open brackets. So which means this area divided by sum multiplied by 100. Now for us to be able to calculate for everything at once, I'll put dollar sign here and another dollar sign here. I'll click on enter. So this is percentage. Then I'll double click here, it will calculate for the rest. And if I drag this to here, it is 100%, telling us that the calculation is correct. Now this is the area coverage. Remember, it is in square kilometer, and this is the percentage of each of the classes. You can copy these classes and the percentage right click, copy. So open a Microsoft Word. Let's just name it table 1.4.1 land use land cover statistics. So right click and paste the table. So this is it. So you can now adjust here. Yes. Then here you can put in brackets square kilometer. To indicate the unit of the area in question. Yes, here we have it. So this is how to calculate the area of each of the classes of land use land cover in ArcGIS and also in Excel. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to this channel.